Slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without mercy. Nicely said, Vice. I wonder if this will be a little more amusing than last time.
WRO.
Who's asking?
Vincent Valentine. Reeves sent me.
My apologies. Shilua Rui of the WRO. The commissioner has told me much about you.
What happened here?
That's what I'd like to know. I'm here on other business, but something's not right. Too quiet. I've seen no trace of Deep Ground, or the squads that were sent in to fight them. Also, where are the 500 people who are supposed to still be living here? Well, this is getting us nowhere. Like I said, I have business to attend to. I'll see you around.
Business?
The commissioner keeps telling me I'm wasting my time. My time searching.
Searching for what?
For my reason to live.
By soldier in red squad wiped out. Where hopes on the edge of town.
kid.
Thanks. The warehouse. I know how to get there. It's through that gate. You have the car key? Come on. I know someone who does. Follow me. Over here.
I found it!
Thanks. That should let you through.
Right. Thanks, kid.
Avenge. I couldn't shoot Mom and Dad, right? But I couldn't move. I was too scared. But... Please! Please! Help me avenge their death!
Thank you.
You know, this is the first time I've ever felt the rain on my skin. But then again, I hadn't even seen the sky until a few days ago. So you're Vincent Valentine. Keeper of the proto-materia.
Proto-materia?
Yes, the key to controlling Omega. We know you have it. Hand it over now, and I'll kill you quickly. Not one to bargain, are we? Then I'll make sure you suffer. Time to die.